When you do your locates, of course, common sense comes into play. In this situation, we can see that our transmitter is coming out of the house, or the cable's coming out of the house here, and there's a connection box in the road, so there's a pretty good chance that that cable's gonna run through this section somewhere in here. Not likely it's gonna go out back, but I'm gonna scan this area real quickly. In the null mode, I have the transmitter and the receiver both on high frequency, and I'm gonna listen for that null to find where that cable path is. So I put it on high, I adjust the frequency to a low level because I want to give it the ability to change volume levels so I can hear it. And I'm going to scan real quickly here where I think the path of the cable probably is, looking for the null. Whoops. Very likely right there. I'm going to scan a little bit more. And it's starting to fade out. That's a pretty good indication that I found the cable back here. Okay, now I don't need it banging that loud, so I can turn it down a bit. If I want to use my headset, the only difference would be that sound's coming through my earpieces versus here on the receiver. And now I'm going to track it. And as you hear that null, when I point directly at the cable, that's where that cable is located. A little bit to the right, a little bit to the left. That's why I personally like the null mode. Now you can switch it, if you want, to the peak mode and hear the difference. As I go over the cable, it gets louder. As I go to the left, it fades out. As I go to the right, it fades out, okay? I prefer null, so I'm gonna go back to null. And now I'm gonna track it across the yard. Swing it far enough so you get some good indication of signal on both sides. Nice and steady. As long as you got that null, you're gonna follow the signal. As I thought, I'm heading right towards that connection box. Turn down a little bit. Going off this way a little bit. I'm going right to the connection box. Now, if I had marker paint, I would paint that track and I'd have it right down to this box. There we go.